Cody Rhodes awaiting the arrival of his tag team partner for tonight's main event. Tonight with the American Nightmare, but 1 week from tomorrow, streaming live, WWE on Peacock. It is Bash in Berlin, the premium live event, and Cody Rhodes will defend his coveted crown against the prize fighter, the unpredictable and always dangerous Kevin Owens.
Yeah, and gifting that opportunity to Kevin Owens may well be the biggest mistake of this championship reign from Cody Rhodes. KO is the kind of opponent you avoid at all costs.
And our opponents, the team of Austin Theory and Grayson Waller, A-Town Down Under.
Of course, this match came to me at the beginning of the evening tonight, requested by Kevin Owens, who is more than eager to punch Grayson Waller and Austin Theory in their faces.
This is the least favorite duo in the locker room for everyone, and if anything could pull Cody and KO together and make sure they can coexist, it's the prospect of beating up A-Town Down Under.
Well, let's talk about A-Town Down Under, who seem to have had their share of issues in recent weeks. These are former WWE Tag Team Champions. What is it going to take for Theory and Waller to get back on the exact same page, perhaps the championship caliber?
Well, Grayson Waller kind of put his foot in his mouth earlier today, trying to sow a little discord between Cody Rhodes and KO. Cody turned the tables completely, hit the nail on the head and said, look, Waller, for months you've been using Austin Theory. You've been pretending he's your tag partner, and quite simply putting his body on the line to make you look good and claiming all the credit. It was about the smartest thing that Cody could have done. That discord is front and center.
Smart strategy by the American Nightmare, attempting to sow seeds of dissent even further between Theory and Waller, and the American Nightmare taking control in the early moments. Wade, what are Theory and Waller gonna have to do to get past Cody Rhodes and Kevin Owens tonight?
I mean, the fact is, Cody and KO, as well as they like each other, they say they're friends, obviously there's the potential for a little dissent, but more importantly than that...
Cover by Owens.
Theoretically, the chemistry between A-Town Down Under, who are former tag champs together, should be better than that of KO and Cody, who have tagged together in the past, nowhere near as much as A-Town Down Under. So that has to be the best hope A-Town Down Under have.
Is there any conceivable way, in your opinion, at cover here by Rhodes, any conceivable way for Cody Rhodes to stay focused on the task at hand tonight, this tag team matchup, or is Berlin swirling around in the back of the Nightmare's mind, knowing that his partner is the man who's going to try to take his title a week from tomorrow?
What was it Cody said a little earlier? He said, look, I can only take you on your word, KO, and be prepared for what happens next. I mean, what did he mean by be prepared for what happens next? I think we all know what he meant. KO's going to stab him in the back. So no, he can't possibly be exclusively focused on a tag match right now.
Right now, Kevin Owens focused on delivering knife edge chops to the chest of Grayson Waller, and here comes Austin Theory. And Cody took his eye off of the tag attempt from KO, and Waller took advantage.
Yeah, you're right. KO was reaching for that tag. Cody walked off. He was distracted. I don't know if KO realized that. But
Waller sent to the outside. And no doubt, Cody Rhodes was simply trying to ward off the threat being posed by Austin Theory, and the tag made. Austin now the legal competitor for A-Town Down Under.
Bullseye.
My God.
just rattling the skull of KO, and now Cody gets one for good measure. It's all going the way to A-Town Down Under. This one continues.
Things are getting ugly in the main event.
Welcome back to Friday Night SmackDown in our tag team main event as Kevin Owens has joined forces with Cody Rhodes just a week prior to Bash in Berlin, where Cody will defend his title against Kevin Owens against A-Town Down Under. And Wade, I've got to be honest, thus far it has looked like a tag team, a full-time tag team in A-Town Down Under versus two very talented individuals in Owens and Rhodes.
Yeah, and it's Kevin Owens who has taken the worst of the beating earlier on. He did try and tag out to Cody. Cody was distracted. KO's been punished ever since, but perhaps now time to make good and finally get that tag to the American Nightmare. Well,
Cody Rhodes doing his best to rally the WWE Universe tonight in DC behind the prize fighter as Kevin Owens desperately tries to scramble to make the tag, and here comes the American Nightmare.
Take two worked a lot better now. A completely fresh, undisputed WWE champion now.
Big forearm by Rhodes, up and over. Power slam by Cody. And the undisputed WWE champion has taken control of this match for his team. Disaster kick right under the chin of Waller.
Great instincts from Waller there, getting the hell out of there. Cody completely unable to capitalize.
Cody biding his time, thinking of taking a high risk, and it did not pay off. Austin Theory from the outside, and Theory dumped into our laps.
Yeah, referee missed the entire thing there.
Flatliner by Waller, gonna steal one from Cody. Hook of the leg. And that, Cody stays alive.
And that's exactly what we talked about earlier. That is the chemistry that A-Town Down Under have as a duo. They've worked together for so long at this point. It's like telepathy, and they've now ripped down Cody Rhodes.
Big, big shot from Theory. Lance flush. Rhodes is down. Austin Theory now taking advantage of the situation behind the official's back, drawing the ire of the prize fight.
Well, KO has had the hell beaten out of him already in this matchup, but you know there is still fight in the body of the prize fighter, who wants back in there in the worst way.
Reversal by Theory, and Rhodes sent spine first into the turnbuckle.
If you were a cynic, you would say perhaps KO should be enjoying seeing his opponent next week at Bash in Berlin, Cody Rhodes, getting the hell beaten out of it.
Do we know for a fact that that isn't the case? Is this a facade from Kevin Owens? We have seen that before, Wade.
It's a definition of insanity. Doing the same thing over and over again, expecting a different result. Is that what Cody's doing with KO now?
Only time will tell. We will get our answer in Berlin. And right now, Austin Theory doing his best to ground Rhodes to take the WWE Universe out of the equation. But this place is rocking behind Cody Rhodes. Champion lands on his feet, looking for another disaster kick. No! Cody Cutter! Down goes Theory!
Just an instinctive move there from Cody Rhodes. The dying embers left in that body that has been beaten so badly over the past few minutes. Cody needs a tag, heading in completely the wrong corner.
And watch Grayson Waller from behind Cody, I'm sorry, Kevin Owens stopping whatever Waller was looking to make happen. Waller actually jumped over the barricade into the crowd for just a moment. Cody now looking for the tag, but cut off by Theory into the cover.
Well, was that not an exact carbon copy, but with the players reversed? Cody reaching for the tag, KO distracted. We'll take another look at this. Cody Cutter, instinctive there on the part of Cody Rhodes, unable to make the tag because KO was busy chasing Grayson Waller.
Like you said, almost a carbon copy of the opening moments of this matchup. It was Cody Rhodes who was distracted by Austin Theory at the time, which begs the question, Wade, did Kevin really get distracted, or did Kevin let that happen?
Coincidence or tit for tat? I'll let you be the judge.
Waller and Theory both individually sent to the outside. Cody Rhodes with a modicum of daylight. Can Rhodes make the tag?
Kevin Owens is legal.
Kevin Owens is on the prowl.
Look out. Sent home by KO. And another for Waller.
KO making this place come unglued.
KO certainly making a believer of Cody Rhodes right now, as Owens is living up to his promise.
KO taking out anything that moves, and in the case of Grayson Waller, perhaps something that's not moving.
Clear the deck, cannonball coming.
Owens now climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Swanton bomb into the cover for the win.
KO almost winning this one on his own, if not for the timing of Austin Theory.
Cody has it hooked. Crossroads. Grayson Waller focusing at the moment on Cody Rhodes, but that's not who Grayson should worry about. Wait, it's almost like we know what's coming next. Oh, stunner, countered, shoulders down.
Even Grayson Waller knew what was coming next. That's a problem. He didn't see that coming, though.
Super kick by Owens.
Pump up powerbomb. KO with the win.
Here are your winners. The team of the Undisputed WWE Champion, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes and Kevin Owens.
Understandably, Wade, many of us had our doubts.